Oh my God, I'm so gay. Do 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 do. Oh, hey guys, what's going on? This is Pants Our Dragon, and today we'll be playing some of that reworked Taric in the Jungle for you guys. Runes and Masteries will be switching as always, and as you can see, look at this fabulous model. Man, he's so gay. I love it. But you'll see his like, you're gonna see his joke. You're gonna see his like taunt, and you're gonna see his dance and all that. You're gonna be like, holy shit, he's so fabulous and gay. And you're just gonna love it. Alright, so watch this, So, this is his fucking joke, or I'm not 100% sure what it is, or Todd, whatever, but this is his joke. He fucking cameras off the gemstones. And he also looks like a Disney character, or, well, his original skin looks like Fabio, or, what's his name, from, Beast? Gaston. He also looks like Tarzan, like, he actually looks like a Disney character here, I don't know. And then his, taunt, or whatever, this is, he fucking blows a kiss to people. Ha ha. You can't get like, let's say gayer than that, okay? And then, finally his dance is, well, it's not, you know, I guess it's actually pretty, I don't know what the right term is, homosexual, gay, I don't know. Man, I just hope it's not offending anyone, let's be honest here. And then his laugh is just like, I mean, he fucking looks at you and goes, hey, fuck you, kid. Well, not really, but kind of like looks down on you, basically, and laughs. All right, so first spell we get would be, let's get W. I'm going to say W for the hit point and shit. Oh, yeah, I have to go over his abilities. I totally forgot. I'm sorry, boys. So what W does, it links someone, and all your spells you cast, Q, E, and R, they're now are casted on him, but then if you go too far away, the bond is broken, so it kind of sucks in that sense. His E is now a skill shot instead of what it was before, which was like a single target. And it's also AoE, so I guess that's kind of good. I hope this Shaco is not coming to me. We are facing a Shaco. And what was I supposed to say? The stun is oh, you fucking bitch! You wanna fuck on me? I'll fuck on you, bitch! He doesn't have flash. But this is kinda fine. It's kinda fine. That's the link. Oh fuck, he's gonna not. Okay, wait. We still have this. He has no mana for his thingy. So we just one more. What? Yo, give me that hit. Fuck. Okay, what the hell? He should have gone for the third hit so he can get that slow and, you know, the moving speed steal. But alright, he's got this. Alright, he doesn't have this. What the hell is going on? This game is like literally gone super retarded. He might die? I don't know. I don't like this game at all. This game just went super... I don't know what happened. So what his passive does is, think of his old passive, but now it's like two auto attack instead of one. It still does magic damage, or it scales off his armor. I don't know if it did before, but it's basically the same, just like two auto attacks, and they're faster auto attacks too. So that's pretty cool. Now what his heal does is it now stores charges. I don't know why they didn't make it like that, but I don't know. Maybe it was easier to balance or some shit, I have no idea. But now it stores charges, and once it's at 3 charges, it'll heal that amount. So like, I healed 40 right there because I think I had 2 or 1. I don't remember. Whatever. But anyways, we're going to Stalker's Blade. One game we're going to be doing Devour, so check that out. It'll be later on my channel. Let's see, can we gank this Echo? Yeah, we can gank him later. But let's go to this red buff. Jesus. He has no ignite. But anyways, so in that matchup where Shaco versus Taric with the blue, you just spam the smite because your smites are actually both coming up at the same time. Unless he saved it for some reason. I actually fucked up here. I'll tell you why, because I didn't hit all three to get the talisman proc. So let's hit all three. Can I auto attack when I'm doing my E? I think I can though. I actually think I can do that. I have to check that out. So in the jungle, I'm actually saving my mana because, well, I mean, yeah, I gotta save my mana for this gank. Like, his mana costs are super high. I hope they nerf, like, buff that. Man, I can't. Man, I can't. This pillar fucked me. What the fuck? Wait, what's going? Did you see that pathing? That's actually so weird. The pathing was fucked. I didn't like it. Alright, screw this. So this heal will be healing for 60, I think. Oh yeah, he's also got a new voice, which it's better. It's not low quality. I'll say that. How about that? All right. So that's the feeding troll, getting wrecked. Let's go top and cover for him. All that money. Damn, he's got R, or he's not mana for it, but he's got his level 6. Ah, this CSing is gonna be a bitch. All right, let me think. Let me figure this out. Get this. That works. So, yeah, but the thing is with this passive, I think it does more damage than it did before. With the two auto attacks, so I guess that's good in that sense. Maybe for not support Terra, because you're not supposed to be doing damage, but for like top Terra. What the fuck is this? I know he was there, but Jesus. Fuck you. Stupid box thing. Where is the Lissandra? Is he doing my waves? Okay, he's not. Do I want to use my heal here? I think I do want to use my heal here. Where'd I get the. I got plus. Did you guys see that? I had plus 70 heal and then plus 24. I'm not sure where that came from. I really don't know. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure where that came from, but okay, I'll take it. She's a bit scary. Doesn't look like he wants to. Oh, he can auto attack while doing that. Let's just reactivate one of our abilities. You can see the recharge on his Q is pretty high. It's already at full, but we're not gonna max it out because I think W is more better. And because your Q's mana cost goes up by 20 per level, so you don't really want that. He's basically untouchable. I don't have any damage. Trundle has no damage. Yeah, he's got to be like half health to kill. Lissandra. I mean, I could kill her. No, I can't. See, Taric jungle, he has no damage. He just has a lot of utility. Even Taric support is just utility. Your stun is the only thing, then you gotta let your boys do the work, so yeah, it kind of sucks. But he is pretty tanky in the jungle, I'll say that. We gotta get our Bombi Cinder. Just reactivate your crap. I'm gonna try something. After I get this blue one more time. Alright, so what his ultimate does is. Ooh, nice. I don't know how that happened. But what his ultimate does is it's actually pretty shitty. And it is a nerf to his old ult. It's basically a Kindred ultimate that only lasts for 2.5 seconds and is delayed by 2.5 seconds. And it only works on your allies, which is a good thing, but no one gives a shit. No one gives a shit about the enemy if they got it. So it's actually a really bad ultimate, and I hope they like add something to it because there's no numbers on it. It's kind of dumb. I don't like it. No healing at whatsoever. Anyways, I was supposed to go back. I want to gank this Lucian. He missed. Nice. Or I want to. Yeah, I want to gank Lucian. Oh baby, come on! Yo! Give me that shit! Give me that shit! Stall! Oh my god, he didn't flash. Come on. It can't do shit. See, I could have gotten this thing, but at the same time, you shouldn't have gotten caught. Actually, fuck this. Ah, interesting. This isn't gonna work. See, now we're invulnerable, but, I mean, it's not going to do much, is it? See, I can keep healing him, too. I can also, like, peel in that sense, but I don't know if this is actually going to work. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if I can do that. I did miss the Q, or E, or whatever it's called. It really does suck, but, I mean, hey, what can you do? That was a tricky one, too, because it's kind of like, oh, think of Lulu. Yo, give me that fat EQ or something, I don't know. Give me a Jhin ult, give me some... Yeah. Alright, I'm out of here. I don't think I can hear Jhin's auto-attack noises, but I think that's some bug in the PV right now. But, now we got our Cinderhulk, this is fine, we can actually do our counts really good. We should have backed out after Echo appeared. Then again, like, the teleport from Trundle was not that great because, well, it wasn't ahead of them. We didn't have, like, a ward over here. Usually when you teleport bottom, you don't teleport behind. You want to teleport behind them because you don't want the flank and gank kind of thing. Anyways, let's try this auto-attack reset thing. Alright, I didn't think it doesn't work. It's not what I thought it was. I want to do, oh, shit. So it doesn't proc my Talisman, my Sunfire. That sucks. I do want to gank Echo. No, I don't. Your base damage in your E is really high, and it's actually 1.5 seconds done now. As much as I do want to gank him, I don't know. I think he has to suicide before going in. So this Lysandra is going to kill him. That's fine. I'll just tax a little. And so she misses a little bit of Wiz, but I don't think so. It's not like he's gonna get it though. So I gotta actually get this all done. I'll force her back mid, but it's not really gonna do much. Now we're gonna max out W. And we're going Frost Glove build. Can we gank this bottom? Yes, we can. They don't actually know I'm coming because I have this Raptor buff on me. Hello! Hello! Oh, fuck. The Wrecking Tarek, who is 3-0-3. I'm not sure why I did that, but... So Tarek's ultimate is actually on a lower cooldown because he can reset, you know, his abilities with that crap. With his E, you know, the passive and stuff like that. Let's go to gank Lysandra. It's going to be a hard one, too. She has her W or E. What I don't like about Raito is they're making all these abilities like you can see them coming, ER, I don't like that part. Maybe it's a theme of some sort, but, oh shit, he has his ultimate, right about, no. Red buff, please. Oh! Are you kidding me? Literally, two hit. Are you fucking kidding me, man? 2 hit point. Can she have all attacked me, like, and hit Gromp or something? Maybe I got her flash. I don't know. But hey, Derek ganks. They're all right. Okay, my bottom's gotta stop playing so aggressive. They gotta just stop playing aggressive, so I can. I want to just say it. Oh. See? I don't like him. Okay, so me. Oh, fuck. This guy's a man. This guy's a beast. I like this Tarek. Alright. We gotta push this. That our Lucian's dead. One more wave, one more wave. Come on, hit the. Oh shit. Shaco is he's a troll. That's what he is. I don't know where he is, to be honest, but Yeah, okay. That one's a hard shot. So Ginger's just muted right now. Like, all his sound effects are muted. Why me, man? Why me? Yo, man, why me? Why me? Oh, fuck that. Yes. That ult shit. Yes, the delay of the ultimate. That's fine. But this Taric is also really fucking tanky. That flash was... eh, it was needed. This Taric is actually so fucking tanky. How much armor does he have? Not a lot of armor. And he has Merc Treads. This Taric should be doing more, I feel. But whatever. Whatever. Oh, the Shaco coming back in for the hot ganks. We're gonna go to Sheen because I feel like we're gonna actually have to do some damage in this game. Like, Taric's base damage is super, super low. And again, this rework is really, how am I supposed to put it? It's really, I'd say it's a nerf to old Taric. Like, I feel like it could be doing so much more, with the other Taric because his W actually does damage. And, well, that's about it. Also, yeah, and Azar, I totally forgot. Azar is also supposed to be doing damage. Jin's gonna get that, that's fine. So I'm maxing out W, you can see, like, it's pretty good AP ratios a bit. Your Q also healing doesn't go, it goes up by 30? Like, what the fuck is that? It's horseshit, isn't it? So, yeah, you can actually see his Q and W are very underpowered. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. The worst part is, I'm not even going to make a new video after this video because... I mean, I already have... there's no point having two videos on my channel, right? And I probably shouldn't have done that. Like, you don't need hit point, but I have two smites. I can't even kill him because Trundle is 8 and 11. So, I'm going to try and kill... my team down here. Let's go. Nope. Yeah, Cinder. Give me that Cinder Hulk. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Give me that fucking fabulous gank. At the same time, that Taric, he might have been a little, you know, BMing me. But it's a nerf, I don't really fucking care. I'd do the same. If I was just playing for fun, you know? Alright, fuck this shit. Let's get this tower. Can we heal minions? Let's try it. Nope, doesn't work. Only champions. It even specifically says champions. Alright, boys, you see my face, like, 2 minutes ago? What a boost. Man, this champion is fucking broken. What the fuck? Anyways, 2.5 seconds. That's a piss off. He would have lived. He would have lived. If it was 2 seconds. You know, it's a shitty ultimate. It's good for, like, really long team fights. I don't know, man. We'll have to see in team fights, to be honest. We'll have to see in team fights. That's like a mid-game team fight. It's not that good. I probably should have used it earlier, in hindsight. I probably should have used it earlier, but... right, what can you do? Okay, so we're actually going Merc Treads here. In hindsight. Gotta use it earlier. It's a really good W. But, let's see. Let me see that frozen... bam! Oh, fuck that damage. Oh, fuck. Give me that. Give me something. Give me something. Come on. Yo, fucking Fabioso is coming here. I can kill him all. Fuck, whatever. No. I have nothing. I have nothing, man. I have nothing. I don't know how I missed that, to be honest. Nah, this does, like, shit all damage. Like, that ult actually is pretty... that That ult sucks, eh? Like, you guys gotta admit, that ult kinda sucks. That ult's horrible. Oh, baby. Fucking Tank Echo. Just manning the fuck out of everyone. Tank Echo is actually pretty broken. There's a video I'll be releasing on that later. Yeah, actually really broken. No wonder everyone buffs him or bans him in high or low. Oh my god, watch this. That's actually kinda cool. So you know how he goes like up and down to swing? I can like just do the downswing if I... I fucked up. Because my cooldowns aren't high enough. Or they are. I'm just like not timing it good. Alright, this guy's in trouble. Let's fuck him. Give him the big old dick. No. The W. Not enough hit point. And not enough shield. It's good on someone like Nautilus because he has hit point. It bases off their maximum hit point, not mine. Like you can see the shield on me, it's like a Nautilus shield, right? It's like or basically kind of. Give me that fat something. Give me a fat flash, I don't know. Give me something. Alright. Ah, he's gone. Alright, rest in pepperonis. Rest in pepperinos. You can see I'm pretty tanky. And this is like kinda like old Taric how he would be. Old Taric would do something like this for sure, but I feel like he'd be more powerful. Anyways, maybe we should start maxing out Q, because I think the heal is going to be needed, but then again, old Taric doesn't do that either. Or like, top Taric. Support Taric, I think he goes E and then Q, the old one. I'm not 100% sure. That's what I would build though right now. I'd definitely max out E though, for sure. And now I think it's time for some magic resist. Magic damage. Nah, fuck this. I think I'm going ZZ Rod Porto this game. Might as well. Yep, just let me think. So if I am... I could go GA. So... fuck. I should have bought Raptor's Cloak. So the reason I'm going GA or Raptor's Cloak or whatever is the movement speed so I can auto people. Dead Man's Plate is okay. It's definitely a good item, but... I think I wanted Magic Resist. That's the reason why. Yeah, that's why. Just give me that delayed ultimate. Guys, I don't know what's going on. This is retarded. Oh fuck, we're so dead. Fucking I'm healing him, boys. Oh my god, we actually won this. What the fuck? Derek's so broken. Oh fuck, give me that Jhin. Oh actually, he already ulted. Come on, give me something. I don't have anything. Yeah, this is why we need a Raptor's Cloak. There's the stun. Damn, Taric. Fucking fabulous, man. This guy is like a beast. I really like him in this rework. I like the theme. It's more... interesting, I'd say. But you can see I have fucking zero damage. Actually, hold on. Actually, a lot of damage for two auto attacks. That's 205. That's 210 in two auto attacks every time I cast a spell. So that's actually pretty decent. The AP, the armor ratio actually sucks ass though. It's not as good as Rammus. I have 270 armor and I only get 30 bonus magic damage. Like what? My W is actually giving me a lot of bonus armor though. Not really. It's like poppies, kind of. Actually, this ease damage is pretty fucking strong. And as we got the Zrot, we'll probably go into, yeah, okay. Oh, I want to heal him. Oh wait, we're actually not all here. Okay, this is actually really bad. Yeah, okay. That was a really bad team fight for me. I was actually being somewhat cocky tanky. But we actually have no damage here. Ooh. That was a really cocky team fight. But you can see he's pretty powerful in that sense. You just auto-attack and like do your damage and shit. It's alright. But what's doing damage to me? I don't know. This isn't the damage I was doing to me. Wait, what the fuck? Derek's doing, like, very balanced damage right here, you can see. But anyways, he's also got Frost Glove. For me to survive these team fights, I think I'm going to need more hit point. Just a little. So let's get some more. We will go Dead Man's Plate on this one. Or we can go Titanic Hydra, but that is a nerfed item. And I don't like nerfed items. I'm trying to think, like, what could give me more damage so I can actually kill people, you know? And not rely on my teammates. Thornmail is actually really good here. So I do apologize. I am actually going that item right after. Actually, I don't know. We have auto-attack. Taric is kind of auto-attack, too. Thornmail is actually a really good item here. That's so much armor. So much armor. Yeah, I don't know, man. Dead Man's Blade is something I also want to go, but whatever. Oh, they got Dragon? I think Shaco just soloed it. Hey, Echo. He's got Last Whisper. This is really bad. No damage because, you know. Fuck, come on. Man, their team. I hate their team. Fuck, this is actually. These team fights are so dumb! Who? These team fights are so fucking stupid! Jesus! Like, what is. Oh shit. Oh my god, Tank Echo, you're broken. You're still broken. Tank Echo is broken, what the fuck? He's just gonna kite me. Fuck this. Yeah, Tank Echo is broken. Okay. What is he? 9 and 4? Yeah, it's pretty hardcore. Alright. Thornmail it is. I think we'll shit on people once we get that. Sell this refillable potion. It's pretty useless right now. These are actually pretty fun team fights. You gotta admit, they're so long, and I'm not actually doing anything, or like. Well, I kind of am, but like, I don't know. I just like being tanky as fuck, you know. Oh yeah, when you activate your W, oh shit, it automatically targets the first person, kind of like Mordekaiser. So, you don't have to worry about shit. Give me that. Give me that fat dick. Here it is. Nice. Give me another fat dick. But I think he's not maxing that out. Oh, give me that fat dick. Oh, man. Fuck this tower. The CC, what the fuck? I don't know, man. Hey, my CC. Oh, and I got killed it. Alright, let's heal up this. Yo, let's get that, Now let's dip. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hey, K, fuck, fuck you. Fuck you. Ah! Are you serious? Come on. Oh, thank God. I have this stupid portal thing. This is so annoying. This is so annoying. No, but we should have focused the tower and just dipped after that. This echo is actually super. Oh, that's actually game. What the fuck? That's actually GG. It should be. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yeah, that's probably game. We probably threw right there. Yeah, that was probably a throw. So, that's pretty intense though. Derek's pretty funny. But, will they end? Oh, they want to end. Trundle can probably. No, I don't know. I don't know about that. Can they do it? Get in there. Get in. Put it in your fat dick. Let's go. You gotta go in. This guy's gotta go in. Oh, these guys are tryharding. I tried, man. I'm gonna kill this Lucian because he wants to get the. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Oops, why is my caps on? Fucking caps. Jin, where's Jin? We need Jin. This is like. I have to protect him from that stupid clown. Whack, whack. Heals, heals. Whack, whack. I'm actually gonna save my stun for this Shaco. Oh, that was close. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hit him. Just run. Just run. Nice. We're out. Okay, this the Jin sound effects being off is kind of annoying. But it's alright. We got our Thorn Mail. We can go dead. Fucker armor is intense. Let's go Warmogs. Yeah, let's go Warmogs. Let's build this turret. Okay, we're not going Warmogs because I just used that to be like fucking super dick, but whatever. So pushing down mid is. So if they ward the sides, we can find Shaco. Oh, why am I still zoomed in? We need this side warded for backdoor. Where's my team? That was a weird one. I aimed for Tarek, but I forgot I have like Lulu ult or Lulu Pixie Dust. Alright. They're in our base somewhere, but we got the Silver Croat for the back door. The stars were the question. So slow. Portal, because we're not. I don't know what's going on, but let's go. Let's kick it on the way. Do 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 do. Shaco, where is Shaco? Oh, there it is. Fuck, he actually stunned me. Die, clone. Okay, this guy's gonna try and kill him. So fuck him. He's gonna just be like, boom. Wait, why didn't he do the thing? Oh, he was actually in range to do his auto attack, but. Oh shit. Only one of us have to go back, but I think Jin actually just died because Shaco got him. Fuck, I hate these games where like you have to constantly go back for like this inhibitor being down. Rest in pepperonis. I need 5% more CDR. So I'm just gonna take every blue. Plus, I mean, I use a lot of mana too, but it's fine. Okay, okay, we got our worm mugs. Or go dead man's. I think dead man's actually better here. I'm still fucking big dick. Got the big dick potion. Let's go mid, I guess. We have our inhibitor up. Fuck, I shouldn't have done that. That's fine. That was a bad out. This is a really bad out. Oh, actually, it's pretty good. I'll say it's actually pretty good. Guys, I don't. Fuck, 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 Chatter's kite. Fuck, 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 fuck. How? I mean, I think it was a decent fight. Oh, fuck, he's reloading. Come on. I hate, that reload's kind of dumb. So what Jin, actually, I know what Jin did wrong there. In that team fight, as Jin, I love a lot of Jin players, like, if they're like, not that well experienced with Jin, they will use their ultimate at the beginning of the fight when you should be using your ultimate at the end of the fight, or yeah, to finish off people. So he wasn't auto attacking and we didn't really have any DPS. We were also getting shit on by Tank Echo, I think. I actually don't know who was doing so much damage to me, but suddenly I started getting a lot of damage. I actually thought this game was over, but apparently my team is back up. Fuck, he's so fast. But yeah, I'm not actually sure who's doing a lot of damage to me. We killed Lucian, so I think maybe it was like Shaco or something. I think it's the AP damage. We have too much armor. Let's get rid of some of that armor. We'll actually get rid of the Z0 up portal and get like a Spirit Visage. This game is already so super fucking long. Baby. Ooh. Thornmail actually killed them all. Okay, put the ZZ Rot Portal. I don't know. Put this in the top lane. Oh fuck, this Nautilus can't clear. I totally forgot. Uh, We can actually just walk the base with dead mans. Oh shit. We need help. We can't have two people top. We need the gin peel. Need that gin peel. Gin peel. Come on. Give me that gin peel. Oh my god. He's actually getting 1v1 by this fucking echo. This tank echo. He's too fast. Oh, he chased the... Okay. Yeah, he chased the Lucian. That was really bad. This is actually probably game. No inhibitors or anything. I'm just gonna go for Lucian. Yeah, I mean, we can't do anything in that game because, a lot of, you know, 3v5. It's basically over there because there's no towers, you know? But we have to make something happen. Kill the carriers, maybe we'll win off that, but... Tank Echo... Tank Echo is actually pretty strong. There's a reason why it's banned always in high elo. Alright, this is gonna be good. Let's check out how much damage you did. I'm pretty sure I did fuck tons somehow, even though, you know, Tarik's not supposed to be that much damage. Let's check it out. That's actually pretty good. The other Tarik is, okay, we're playing support, right? I'm playing tank jungle. That's actually pretty good. Although I'll say that it is kind of, it feels like kind of a nerf. Because I feel like he has more hidden power with the old Tarik. This new Tarik is, it seems like he lasts a lot longer, though, in teamfights for sure. 100% sure. More shields, more heals, I don't know. It's also AoE heals, right? And AoE stuns and like that. So, in that sense, it's pretty good. Utility-wise, better. Damage, hidden stats, not so much better. But anyways, if you did like this video, make sure to leave a like. If you didn't, make sure to subscribe. And yeah, I am Panzer Dragon, and I'll see you guys next time.